A three-year-old girl nearly drowned at a community pool this afternoon. It happened at a mobile home park near Oracle and Miracle Mile. Her brother pulled her out of the deep end. She was initially unconscious but was awake and crying when firefighters and medics got to the scene. Her condition continued to improve, but the girl was still taken to the hospital for further care.